Thank you very much.
Thank you all so much for coming out. I never actually had to experience that, where people couldn't get into the show. So this is a first. We on the way up, y'all. It's absolutely a pleasure to be here and to be at Yale University too. My dad actually went to this law school, went to Yale Law, so it was like really cool to be here and to be performing here. I just want to introduce y'all to the band real quick. This is Tabor Gable on the keys. Andrew Renfroe on guitar. Joshua Crumbly on bass. And part two of the band, Jonathan Pinson on drums. Give up a Jonathan Pinson. Yeah, so that first song y'all just heard, we did the first, like, one song and it kind of went into, like, an interlude or another tune. They're all original compositions that are actually going to be, that are on my album, Somewhere Between, which came out earlier this year, came out in April. You can get it on Spotify. I got CDs for sale. If anyone's interested, you guys can get, definitely get a copy. But the first tune is entitled FJYD. We had a long talk about what that song is about and whether I should discuss that here, but I said, fuck it. So yeah, the song is entitled Fuck Juilliard. And I abbreviated it. At the time I was in school, and I was like, all right, let me get this degree real quick before I speak my truth. For me, it's, we talked about it, is it individual people, or is it an institution, or is it an idea? And to me, it was more an idea of kind of trying to fabricate, or trying to tell people kind of how to create. I felt like it was an institution that kind of, at least for me, kind of dwarfed my creativity. Made me feel a little, maybe lesser, made me feel as if I could fully express myself. I could, you know, as long as I was speaking a certain vernacular musically, whether that's bebop or traditional music, that made sense. However, everything didn't fit inside of that, it's just not accepted. So I felt like, let me write a song that kind of encapsulated how I felt. And that's what that song is about. And it's kind of evolved to kind of, not necessarily just mean against that, you know, at that school. It's not necessarily the school. Just the idea of anything that lets you feel, that makes you feel lesser than who you are. I say, fuck that. So that's what that first song is about. And this next one is entitled Until. A lot of the music on my album, it's like love songs. So this one was originally a love song, and that just kind of sounded better instrumental. I got the point across a little bit better. This was entitled Until. I'm going to open it up with a little Sam Cooke. Anybody know Sam Cooke? Yeah. All right. I'm going to open it up with a song that he made famous called You Send Me.
Darling, you send me. I know you, yeah, send me. Darling, you send me. Oh, I wish you do, I wish you do, I wish you do. I know you, oh, see me, darling, you, see me. know you. You see me. Honest you do. Honest you do.
So that was until, and you just heard Jonathan Pinson just go off on his drum. I'm gonna do the title track of the album. This one is entitled Somewhere in Between. I'm gonna sing a little bit more on this one. This is, we have a video out as well. I put a video out like maybe last November. I think I was wearing this shirt actually, it just kinda happens. but check that out on YouTube. All right, so here's Somewhere in Between.
Solve the riddle, trying to find the real me. Somehow I knew I could beat it. I knew I had the antidote. My friends, they wouldn't listen though. I wanna show them you can pave the way and you can make it though. Just promise don't look back on. Somewhere in the middle, somewhere in between. I start to disassemble these walls around me. Somewhere that lies within me. It's kinda hard to place it, yeah. Somewhere in between, yeah. Somewhere, yeah. Somewhere, yeah, yeah. Somewhere. Saw the riddle, trying to find the real me. Somehow I knew I could beat it. I knew I had the antidote. My friends, they wouldn't listen though. I wanna show them you can pave the way. You can make it though. Just promise on the back no more. Somewhere in the middle, somewhere in between. I start to disassemble these walls around me. Somewhere there lies a real me. It's kinda hard to place it. I'm somewhere in between. Somewhere.
Falling apart. A love surreal, a love so good. Wanna close this distance? I wish I could. Let's leave it all behind. In 3 months' time, I'll be home, just you and I, 1,000 miles away. But I'll be here to say, well, sometimes we need to run away, away, away. Can we run away?
to someplace far away. Just you and me, can we run away? Can we run away to someplace far away? Darling, can we run away? Just you and me, yeah, yeah. This is super easy. Can we run away to someplace far away? Just you and me. Can we run away? Can we run away to someplace far away? Darling, can we run away? Just you and me. Can we run away to someplace far away? Far away, darling, can you run away? Yeah, just you and me. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
this feeling so real? Foolproof and tested, my heart infected by you. All I want is your sweet love to love me all the more.
Trayvon Martin a few years ago. Obviously, well, you know, back in 2012 it happened, but I think I wrote the song in 2015. It was on a previous project of mine entitled Braxton Cook Meets Butcher Brown, and I had to just put it on this project, my first like real LP that came out like on a label. So I wanted this, I want to make sure that I play this song to convey the idea that this song is not necessarily just a protest song, it's also about kind of the duality between the, you know, the frustration, anger, and also the love and humanity, right? So I hope I convey that meaning and get that point across. You know, I think it's important that we all love each other, that we have more love in this world. You know, yeah, you can clap for that. I'm just gonna express the rest of it musically. So without further ado, this is him. This is Tabor Gable. Check it out. You don't have to buy it. Whatever you want to do, just go listen to the music. Spread the word. So yeah, here's a hint.
Thank you all very much. Tabor Gable, Andrew Renfroe, Joshua Crumbly, Jonathan Pinson on the drums. I'm Braxton Cook. Thank you all so much. We have CDs, we have shirts for sale. And thank you, Elliot, for bringing us. Thank you so much.